I got bullied for that shit.
Same.
Nigga, what nigga in the hood you know for the walk around listening to Aerosmith and get away with it? The only reason why I ain't get my ass beat every day is because my older brothers was killers. That's it. I mean, eventually niggas respected me for being different, but I'm talking about when I was like 6, 7, 8 years old. Motherfuckers used to try to bully me for that shit. Cause I listen, and that's not like I only listen to that. I listen to everything. I was listening to Gucci and Wayne. I knew all the lyrics to their songs too. But it came a point in time where I turned on some Fall Out Boy, some Escape the Fate, AC/DC, Billy Idol, Ozzy Osbourne, all these motherfuckers, 3 Inches of Blood, 9 Inch Nails, all type of shit, just everything. And I really, and then at first, that shit subconsciously scarred me, because when I first started making music, I wasn't being myself. The way you help people through they dark times and shit is not the way people think. Like, so say somebody is addicted to Xanax, right?
Yeah.
Somebody that's never done Xanax can't sit there and point their finger at that motherfucker and be like, that's wrong, you stupid, stop, you a fuck up, you a, right. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can't do that. You don't know what the fuck they went through, what they went through as a child, what they, you know what I'm saying, if they got real bad anxiety, you don't know what the fuck they got going right. on. It takes somebody that then went through that shit. Exactly. Or somebody that's going through that shit.
Right.
Because, I mean, in the process of, I still got my struggles, so in the process of me helping somebody else, you feel me? God can show me where I need to go.
Right.
Like,
so you're just helping, you're just leading people to
exactly.
where you're trying to be.
And in the process, I'm growing with them type exactly. shit. That, I feel like that's the way you help people and get people out there, out in the, like, most situations at least. Now, as far as violence and shit like that in Chicago, it's gonna take more than some kumbaya and shit to end that. Motherfuckers, you kill somebody, you can't kill nobody's exactly. brother, nobody exactly. kid, nobody nephew, and it just be like,
all right, it's holy.
Like, let's shake hands. I'm done. I'm not gonna kill no more of your family. Like, no, you just took somebody off this earth. They ain't coming back. And motherfuckers are squashing that shit. It's gonna take a lot to squash that shit. A whole lot. It's gonna take a lot of maturity that's not there, and a lot of structure that's most definitely not there no more.
When I came in, that shit smelled funky. I was like,
I got lean on my bitch, I got bangs on my blink. On that gun, it's a dick. That was your homie. I got lean on my bitch, I got bangs on my blink. On that gun, it's a dick. I think fuck your face with it. I got lean on my
Nigga, we got a classic class.
Damn, what type of special edition is out
there? They said it's a regular game, but they just put like a little like strategy guide in it.
I need that because I was stuck on the third level.
Oh, that's hard actually. Mm-hmm. Give you a guide.
Thank Jesus.
I need, bro. Just pull up. We down the street from you. And then we got a mission for you. Then stay and work with it.
I take drugs when I'm coping. I'ma tell me to turn to a dope fiend. Niggas in jail dropping the soap like what? I heard that was your homie.
Who would have thought niggas was shopping swimming with those?
Rock my solo. She won't fuck, but can come over. Hey, 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 I'm the hitman. Just fuck niggas like a funny man. My money's like a lilo fee. Like this baby, niggas is goofy. These niggas
have a voice for
Coochie.
I wanna go back to chill.
These niggas is blind, bro. Watch how I switch, watch how I switch. That's how I switch, watch how I nigga, where the fuck is your energy? Can I mimic your enemy? Play pawn, defend me, make them harm you niggas. Cause I'm warning you niggas, under swarm you niggas. I don't need no motherfucking shoulder to lean on. Why did you push me into the like ding dong? Harder than the camera, impossible thing dong.
Yeah, real quick, I just really wanted to say all you rappers suck.
He said you
fell
out to the shade.
Look at this side. This shit's so glide.
Oh,
Jesus Christ. Nigga.
Yo. Cardo, you a fool,
the
boy.
Game on the side as it's glide. It's my guy. He's ready to go out tonight, guys. Oh, he's ready. God. Let's go.
You are a fucking fool.
Nigga, you so phony. Nigga, I could.
What?
He had to get up out the corner.
Oh, it's my turn now, yo.
Nigga, rope a
yo.
Dope.
Stop.
Like Muhammad Ali.
It's my turn now, yo. Man, yo,
don't
for
touch
real.
Me, nigga.
Yo, for real. I'll touch you, say. Why? I'll touch you, say.
Don't you think you cares or something?
What, nigga?
You about to go to jail or something? You got a coat, huh?
Yeah. Well, everybody can do that shit, but can't nobody do this shit. If you more of this shit that you do, the bet like it's gonna put you on a whole nother realm. You could sprinkle the other shit because that's part of you, but you know what I'm saying? That's why I feel like it's best that we do it like this. Like, you see how you waking up in the morning, you just go fresh and round. And it's about the people that's around you too, you know?
That's why I really like staying, because like, I can wake up in the middle of the night, have a random idea. And just,
I know.
And it's about the people that's around you. When you got people like that's free spirit, or people that are like creative people, like, I ain't trying to say me, her, or him, like people that just, not, we all weirdos.
Right, literally.
You know what I'm saying? So you can make this type of music without no restraints.
When I drive, don't need a plug, don't need a plug. You see the plug, yeah.